Abby? Abby? Abby?
Megan, are you all right?
Morning.
Good thing you stayed up today, huh?
Don't make me laugh.
Oh, so it's a couple of broken ankles, some cuts and bruises. Oh, I'm sorry.
Honey.
I'll give you guys a few minutes.
Oh, honey. How are you doing? An accident.
I know. I can't believe it. I was looking for Abby.
Cheers. All right.
Oh.
No, careful, careful, careful.
Ouch.
I'm sorry.
It's been a long time since you carried me to bed.
Well, it would be a lot more romantic if you didn't have broken ankles. Lucky for you, I'm not an ankle man. Okay.
Let me help you.
I got it. Thanks.
Is there anything I can do for you?
You know, Beth would feel home for hours.
He called while you were napping. He'll be home any minute. I can't wait.
Megan, where are you going?
Now what are you gonna do? Come on. This is embarrassing. You want to go down?
Then go.
Is that better?
Watch out!